Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the last door. So, that one schmuck who asked us to mercy kill him has now disappeared. And I think I know where he is. Can I use the log? No. Can I use the coin? No. I had a hammer. I don't know why I used the hammer. Shit. Like, I don't see that man's spade either. There he is. Hey, he might not even exist. But beat him with a log. How the hell? So if I keep him distracted, what could I possibly do to keep his ass distracted? What could I do? What could I do? Oh. Look at me, sneaky little devil. Did he really put a live person in there, though? Oh. Of his eye. Well, the second that I was about to say something, I was going to say, I got to sneeze, and I sneezed. All right, what if I give him the morphine? Give her the morphine. No? Oh, wait. Okay. Okay, so this is Mother Elizabeth. This is the mother. The ma. Alright, so she left. So I can go here. Man. They really did me like that. They really made me take that extra step. Oh. Okay. Who are you? Okay. So don't stare at this man's eyes. Is this a flashback? Oh. My god. Jeez. I don't want to get closer to this guy. Oh. Oh God. Pardon me, I don't know if my answer matters here, but low key, I kind of don't have a face. Wait, shit, no, there was something on the floor. Okay, I have a cutting tool. I could kill him. Yeah, I don't care. I'm leaving anyway. I didn't ask for your permission. Oh, right. Okay. So I gotta go here. Now it's empty. Do it. I don't like this. Ah. Okay. Yo, wait, what is all this happening in the window? Are these people? Can I? No, okay. Oh God. Okay, what's going on here? Hate it. Thanks. Yeah, why did you fucking go to sleep in some creepy ass rundown church? What do I do with this fucking morphine now? Are you still in here? I'm gonna kill her. Oh wait, I'm gonna play the music box for her too. No, nothing. Snatch.
Scratch marks have been found in his stomach. Oh. Hallucinations, screamed and shook. Strange black marks on his fingers. He died while he was sleeping. Respiratory arrest, no notes.
So the care keeper went away somewhere. So where is the caretaker? Where did he come from? Where did he go? Maybe I should go back? Maybe that dream was a hint? Okay, oh. Merciful achievement. Oh. And I'm just going there. I'm just like, yeah, this seems legit. Why not? The serum, bitch. Eye of the Void. Jesus. Oh. Oh. I fucking knew it. The second he disappeared, I was like, nah, there's no way. Is this it? Did I die? I just got buried alive. That's it. I'm done. Yeah, I'm dead. Well, shit. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna end it there. That was It's definitely quite a time, and there's always some kind of twist, which I always genuinely love. I'm going to end this one here, and I guess I'll start again in episode 3. Thank you for watching, and have a good one.